active scene here. That's why I wasn't sure if you could hear me. If you take a look behind me here, as you said, I'm off of Karleen Road and Barker Road, this intersection here, just off of Tobacco Road. And it again is a very active scene. There is crime scene tape up. There are several patrol cars on the scene. A call came in just minutes ago about a shooting here. And as you can take a look, there are officers that are out here placing orange cones down. We're not sure if that's a point of evidence at this time. They have not blocked off the roads just yet. As you can see here, in just a moment, there's a school bus that is heading this way in our direction, trying to get kids off to school this morning. So even though this is a very active scene, they have not yet blocked off the roads at this time. But, you know, I spoke to an investigator who really urged me to kind of back away from the scene as they are still looking into what happened here this morning. And also he told us that, you know, he cannot give us any more information outside of, yes, there was a shooting at this time. So, of course, we plan to keep you updated over the next half hour as information does become available. But again, it's still a very active scene here at this time. Crime scene tape is up. We haven't seen anyone else outside of the patrol officers that are here this morning, so we're not sure who was involved in this accident. But again, we will make sure to keep you updated. So stay with us on the air as well as online at WJBF.com for updates. Reporting live in Hephzibah, I'm Ashley Doss for WJBF News Channel 6.